Over my spirit forever, I which my soul shall abide, safely abide.
What precious enjoyment, there will I hide till life's trials are o'er. Sheltered, protected, no evil can harm me. Resting in Jesus, I'm safe evermore.
Sins and griefs to bear.
courage to carry everything to God in prayer. Oh, what peace we often forfeit. Oh, what needless pain we bear. All because we do not carry everything to God in
Should soar and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the Son of God discloses. And he walks with me and he talks with me and he tells me I am his own. And the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever.
He speaks, and the sound of his voice is so sweet the birds hush their singing. And the melody that he gives to me within my heart is ringing.
Thank you. Ask me how. he's real to me.
Jesus said, "Come unto me, all ye that labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn of me, for I am meek and lowly in heart, and ye shall find rest unto your souls."
Just as I